Hey everyone, surrealcanine here. Welcome back for more La-Mulana 2. In the last episode, we kind of flailed around a bit before actually making a bit of progress up here in the ice-fired treetop. We fell into some very deadly traps. Bit of a taste of what's to come, I suppose. Also, I did not change out my D-pad again.
Excuse me while I actually do that, because
this is starting to be a thing. Oof. Oh. This is me chucking my carrying case slot for this controller onto the bed. Okay, we'll see how well that does for us. Definitely feels different to be playing with this one. Ooh. Huh! Feel the burn, mofos! Ah! What? What? What was my controller doing just now? But, that was something. Kind of fell in it. This looks like a mini boss room. But there doesn't seem to be anything in here right now. Ooh, what's up here? A new area. Immortal Battlefield! And I. Can I even do anything? Doesn't look like I can do anything about this. Oh well. We know it's here, I guess, huh? That wasn't it. I don't know, guys. Just gonna have to think of something else, I guess. Yeah. This enemy is just the worst thing. I mean, seriously. Yes, Ratatosker. Yeah, let's. Definitely gonna want to grab this piece of a prophecy. Who knows? It could be a valuable hint for later. Let's see. Yeah, okay. Aha, that's how you outsmart a spike wall. Dang it. That was something. Now I gotta get that piece of the prophecy again. Good times. Let's heal that lava burn so we can continue carrying on. Where is this? Fox sent me a link to something. That's pretty cool. Moving on. Say much better, and then I fall into this area is not messing around. Totally redundant, HP fill there, but there. Oop. Don't like these enemies. Oh, but it wasn't even an enemy. Rage. Only does this mastery of weapons may proceed. Foul weaponry comes your way. What? Got my hands on a treasure map that read, proceed 50 feet ahead of the sniping spot. Then I stop and realize I'm stuck in here. That's the only try. So yeah, there's a lot of skeletons hanging around there, so... Seriously? Alright, well, let's just hold on for dear life, I guess. That did not go very well. I wish I knew where the ice cape was. Maybe I already do, and this thing's stupid. Maybe that was a mistake. Thing I want to do now is reset. Actually, just to be safe, I better load. You know, just in case that held a one-time-only upgrade. Mastery of weapons may proceed. center of light. Alright, I'm guessing I probably shouldn't be up here for a while. Don't have the birth seal, and I don't have the whatever nonsense was needed up there to add for debt. Teleport! We got a regular Sonic the Hedgehog up here. What is this? Cert's room. We do not have a Shining Scythe, so I'm going to leave that be. Actually, it may be best if I teleported back to the roots and I climbed up again. The flow of water you wish to defy, the treasure of the dwarves will serve. What's this? Aha! What is this? Interesting. Visiting the underworld. Alright, let's go through my text then. Water flows from the Eye of Chaos. It watches the conflict between angel and demon and weeps at the disparity in power. Now. secret wall hidden by the golden rock. Hidden behind the wall pinned by the golden rock. There is a secret there. Cold. Yeah, you think? Boy. I gotta do all that text organizing again. Ah! Bat. Dude. That didn't work too well. Oops. Something below here? Ow. I need to get down there. Oops! Well, I guess it doesn't matter because I'm dead.
Good times. I think we're done for. Well, actually, no. Let's try one more time.
What's through here? Oops. Oh no!
Alright. We're done here, guys.